I'm from learning it's okay to let go. From Cena bugs and jelly beans in a jar we never could build the courage to ask for. I'm from a hallway that was always too dark, too carpeted, walls that were painted blue and interrupted by crowded white bookshelves. I'm from a cop, a firefighter, a detective, and my mom who gave up everything to raise their family. The burden of being the oldest of four, skyrockets and magic. I'm from pink tulips and dona nobis passam, from never knowing if I'm Cena or Sia, and praying to a god that I couldn't allow myself to have faith in. I'm the well, regurgitating the opportunities they lost, the language they lost, the recipes they cannot make without almost gentle hands. From unscarred skin and ika slapin ika ben mo, even when we weren't really tired. I am from Hans I know and Luke's it can't be true. I am the camera and the director, from the adolescent naivety that all pictures are good, and there is good in every picture. I am naive, learning to thaw, let go of the winters that are cold and bloom. I am from yesterday's best shots, hung on the wall to boast personal significance and worth. I am from waiting for the flowers to bud. I am from best guesses, educated guesses. I am from the guess that tomorrow will be a better day, guessing that tomorrow I will miss Reno. Tomorrow I will know if I'm Cena or Sia. If Dad will have the day off to make pancakes, if California will be different, and if the tulip fields will be in bloom.